We weren't told where my father was for 5 months. Chinese police took him away from my home and secretly detained him. He wasn't given food for 10 days and his feet was shackled for 20. He now faces a lifetime in jail for peacefully challenging the Chinese government, for discussing the rights of ethnic communities. Please help to bring him home. I want him safe.